If you're a certified Potterhead, this one's for you. Finally, the long wait is over. The Harry Potter Forbidden Forest experience is now in Singapore.
Hi, welcome.
And let me tour you around in this magical forest and share with you my experience
what to expect from this.
So we went here last February 19. Monday night, our time was 8:30 p.m. The ticket price was around $60 each, but it's more expensive if it's on weekend. So we purchased the ticket via the Fever app, and this Harry Potter Forbidden Forest is located in Siloso Point, Sentosa. To get there, so from Sentosa Beach Station, just take bus A from the bus station just beside the beach station and alight at Siloso Point, which is 2 stops. This whole tour will take approximately 1 to 1.5 hours depending on the queue of the activities and photo shoots. So make sure you have comfortable shoes and clothes with you. Or you can be also in your full Hogwarts costume, student, just to be more realistic. Just look at these colorful lights illuminating the whole forest. And the first step of our picture taking is actually this, the famous silver staff Patronus of Harry Potter. It's this enchanting creature. So another familiar or famous character is Hagrid. He's facing back, which is I think one of the scenes in the Forbidden Forest movie. And you can also see some night creatures such as these owls. So there's also a few interactive activities that you can do here, and one of these is this meet and greet of this famous hippogriff, which is Buckbeak. So in the movie, if you try to bow down to a hippogriff, and if it bow down back, it means, you know, the beast. Yeah, so this is Gorp, Hagrid's half-brother. And it actually smells quite good. So here you can see also familiar bees, which is a bow truckle. And some pixie fairies. Look at this golden snitch. And this is awesome. So yeah, this is one of my favorite spots in the studio where they reenact the scene of Harry Potter casting the spell of Inspector Patronum and the first time came out to wipe the Dementors. Thank you. to another interactive activity is this incendio. So just recite the spell and see what will happen. Can you duel like a wizard? So here, just recite the spell master.
If anybody was looking for some stuff, then all they'd have to do would be to follow the spiders.
Seriously, the misunderstood creatures spiders are. The eyes, I reckon, they unnerve some folk.
Not to mention pincers.
If anybody was looking for some stuff, then all they'd have to do would be to follow the spiders.
Of course, so this car, this familiar car from the movies, is also here.
Thank you. so willingly into our midst. Goodbye, friend of Hagrid.
So, can you recognize this giant spider? That's Aragorn. We'll also see some symbols from Death Eaters, or Voldemort's army, from here. The different symbols of the Death Eaters, I think. So this is the last interactive activity, which is casting the spell of Expect Patronum. And you will be cast the spell and you will see what Patronus will be. So overall, I enjoyed the whole tour. It will bring you back your Harry Potter breeze, like how they set the whole trail into a colorful, enchanting place, plus adding the music background in town. Yeah, it was a magical experience for all ages. But I wish I could have experienced more interactives and see more famous characters during the tour. I still enjoy it.
Open it, buddy. Now come on.
Thank you.
So I do hope you enjoyed, guys, watching my YouTube video of this Harry Potter Forbidden Forest experience. And if you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and share it to your friends. See you again for another video by yours truly, Rain Mask Guy and this. Bye everyone.